Hey everyone, Mike again, and we're back with Resident Evil 7. At the end of the last episode, we made it through Lucas's tests, his fat boss, and we got the head. Which we're gonna put away. You know what? Shoot. There's something I forgot. We need to go back. I missed Magnum bullets. Whenever we were whenever I was running around, Yeah, this way. I realize I missed them, but I forgot to save. I think they're just here. Yeah. Oh. That's right. I'm kind of disappointed that you don't discard the keys once you're done with them. This game's done a pretty good job of falling back to classic Resident Evil.
I'm coming, Mia.
Tropes, I guess. And that's definitely not one of them. Now I'm just waiting for swamp monsters or something. We've only dealt with maybe two or three different versions of slug monsters. They're like the zombie kinds, the liquor kinds, and armor? Maybe? I don't want to say armor. But the ones with the claw arms, it doesn't seem like they all have a claw arm. Or a blade arm. Please don't blow up. That is exactly why I'm trying to make it a habit of looking around all the little nooks and crannies. It's a good thing I held on to that crank. Okay. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, well, we're done with that. I knew it! Oh, fuck you! Oh shit, oh shit. These guys pack a fucking punch. Well, time to find out if we use the normal ones or the larger one. Normal. That makes sense. What's that music from? Oh shit. I'm starting to wonder if I made a mistake with this pistol. Doesn't really seem all that. Ooh. And I'm blowing through ammo like nothing here. Damn. Oh shit. Oh, that sucked. Whoa, 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 whoa. Oh shit. Maybe they just keep on coming. I just wasted all that. Fuck you. Oh, wow. That's what I'm talking about. Yeah, there's gonna be a boss fight coming up here. If that's not painfully obvious, I don't know what is. Alright. I don't know what I'm doing. Come on. Hope we're done with that. We don't need you. I wonder, should I take the grenade launcher? Man, they give us three rounds right there. So we have 7 rounds. Yeah, what the hell? If I don't use it, I don't use it. But if I need it, it's going to be good to have. Mm-hmm. I did not need you. Or you. That's what I was looking for. I wouldn't mind running into, or running into, finding another... steroid. I'll shoot up again. Gladly. Do once more look around. Alright. This turns into a close quarters fight. This grenade launcher might be a weakness.
Mia.
Don't let your guard down, she's crazy. Oh, come on, can I pick this up? Zoe?
Not now. We don't have the time. Do you have both ingredients?
No, not with me. All right, I'll be right back. The least I could have done is cut Zoe loose. Head. Play out, have the controls a bit more down pat. Alright.
Hurry, and give me the serum ingredients.
You're tied
right
up.
Right here. There should be enough, right?
If we make them fast enough, my father and Lucas aren't far away.
Your He's father?
Coming. Daddy's coming.
Good. There's enough for two.
Maybe I should
grab make the serum. What's next?
Magnum.
There's a boat outside. We'll take it through the swamp. But neither of us will get very far without the serum.
What? Wait,
Hey! One of those is mine.
What the fuck are you?
Zoe! Get your ass! Back to the house! I will deal with you later! Is that enough?
Okay.
Get out of me! Now you're going against me with my own blood!
This is getting old, Jack!
Good weak spot? Shit. Oh my god. It really hurts you. I did not mean to do that. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Bitch, I did wait. Whoa! Items.
Zoe! Get your ass back to the house! I will deal with you later!
So what is Zoe, the real daughter?
Bad enough!
Oh my god. Yeah, the flamethrower is not going to do me much good here. Let's take these herbs and... Yes, yes. Climbing so much faster if I was in this situation. Does it?
You're part of the family now.
I'm part of the family. I want out.
You're part of the family now.
Saving these grenades on just no way.
I'll get you.
Second part of the boss fight. What am I missing? Seems like I killed every eye that I can think of. Or I can see.
Fuck you.
that. Still. That's it. Reload, reload.
Now, I've seen everything.
Ethan, this way.
Whoa.
Use the serum on him.
No.
You want me to cure him?
He's too far gone. I think you'll kill him.
Man.
Are you all right?
Yeah.
Come on. Mia's waiting for us.
Now, what about Luke? That's what I'm wondering about.
I had to use one of them. There's only one left.
There's only one left. There can't just be one left. What the hell are we gonna do now?
You two fight to the death. Really? They're gonna make me choose? Well, I mean, I came all the way out here for Mia. I think they would expect you to go for Mia. Fuck it, let's do it.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
But Zoe...
Go! Both of you, just go!
Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can help.
This is not home. Apparently I belong here.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
What about Lucas, though? Did I beat it?
Ethan? Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Did I say Mia, something?
I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk. You had something to do with all this, didn't you? Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
Try. Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Wait, is that the boat? What?
You're okay.
What boat?
What the hell was that? What the fuck? What is that? What is that?
Oh no.
Mommy. This way.
Ethan?
The hell? She failed to mention that bottle all the times I've talked to her in this game. I think we're gonna just power through the end. Assuming it's the end. That, and I don't see us running into any more save rooms. Ethan?
Ethan? Ethan! Ethan! Ethan!
You've got to be fucking kidding me. Now, what ship is this supposed to be? Am I forgetting something? Because it sounded like he recognized the ship, because he said, how the hell did that get here, or something like that. Maybe he just meant, how the hell did a ship this size get in the swamp? Does it make sense that I'm less scared now? Because I don't think there should be anything that can kill me. I don't have any weapons. I don't have any health. So all of this should just be... story? Unless I'm...
What?
Okay, I take that back.
What was that?
I just had a chill up my spine. The moment they give me a weapon is the moment I begin to worry.
They're dead. They're all dead.
What is it?
Danger room. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all.
Fuck. What the hell is going on?
We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship?
I don't know, but...
Look, let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
You know what? It'd be pretty badass if they're explaining how all this shit came to the Baker's residence to begin with. she's got huge balls for crawling around in here. I don't think I could do something like this. Especially with all the noises I'm hearing. What? What? Get the fuck out of here. Hit a safe spot, I am going to end the episode, because that gives me a the impression that we're going to be on the ship a bit longer than I anticipated. Okay, so that's not a door. Please stay down. Who is she? After finding that coin, I don't know what else.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
Are you remembering?
What? What are you?
Man, don't tell me that's me. If it is, I picked the wrong girl. I am going to be replaying the game again, but picking Zoe. If you guys want to let me know in the comments whether or not you want me to record that and post that as well, I'm more than happy to go for it.
You said we could be a family.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Wait!
Wait. brain games.
Please.
Okay, now I'm scared. Oh! What the shit? Why would you do this to me? Oh, son of a bitch. I didn't ask for this. Two bullets. Okay. Well, I said if I found the save room, I'm gonna end it, and I am gonna end it. Alright, guys. Well, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the videos so far. Man, I'm really excited about playing the next episode now. We'll have to see how that goes. Alright, anyways, thanks a lot, guys. I'll check you guys out at the next video. Later.